something like the second beautiful butterfly in my yard. And it's really special. Beautiful tiger swallowtail. She's just posing for me. Look at that, people. Let's see if I can get real close. And as you can see, swallowtails are perfect. It's absolutely perfect. So we don't have to put this one in slow motion. She is posing. I've been trying to capture one of these babies for a long, long time, and the ones I saw was flying around, and they had broken wings, missing parts, but this guy is perfect. Looks like Batman on the bottom. Beautiful, in my opinion, and it appears to me she could be drying her wings. She could have just came out of a cocoon. Okay, look at that. Almost got blown away. Stay there. She's gonna stay there for us, people. So, it's going on 5 minutes. I think she's getting blood in her wings. She's opening up even more. She must love. Wings of blood, and now she's opening up even more. You can see more blue. Beautiful. see there's a lot of noises around here. It doesn't seem to be bothering this beauty. So, I wasn't expecting to see anything like this. I just came out of my yard, picking some oregano for tonight's dinner. Some scallions. And let's see if we can get a close-up of her head. Swallowtails. You gotta admit this butterfly is perfect. And we've been standing here 10 minutes already. This much of a tiger swallowtail, and this is the new species for our channel, people. And we'll just take one more shot at it, almost like feathers. Something that only God could make. So beautiful. Get to see. Oh, there she goes. There she goes, people. So here she is flying around up in the tree. Still in my yard, but I think we'll leave her alone. And if you like this video, please comment, subscribe, and I'll definitely try to get more videos like this. Take care, everybody. God bless.